to complete this area and he'll be in the capital. Oh, so I technically completed the area because I killed the story enemy, right? So where do I go for the extra thing? Yeah, I was talking about gold mask. Alright, where do I go for whatever extra thing here? Race before the boss, so the bridge area here. Huh. I didn't explore this place too much. I just ran through it all. Let's go back down. Excuse me. Oh, I didn't even go. I know, I went this way, right? Yeah, I came from here. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. What? No. What is this?
Preparing my death.
What the fuck? What the hell? Where am I? Where am I? The entire fucking area is just reformed. This is cool. Oh no. Oh no. That's a big dragon. Oh. Eternal Lurk has ended. How's the gaming? I'm almost done. Almost done with the game. Holy fucking shit. What the fuck? I'm taking a screenshot of that one. Oh my god. My buffs. Dragon Lord. Oh. Oh, Lord. Lord, oh, Lord. missing heads?
Jesus Christ!
You still got this, the tailspin, I see. Oh, okay, you go all the way. Oh! Am I going for the finish tonight? Yeah. That is so fucking cool, dude.
Ah, oh, I got it. Fucking.
This is sick, man. God, I have to drop down here every time.
Oh,
Lord help me. You just fought tonight as well? It's so cool. Down we go. Dude, this is fucking crazy. How's the fight gonna start now that the cutscene is done? Oh no. Oh, he's. Oh, nice. He just waits. Where are my runes? There they are. My runes. Give me back my runes. Hey, yo, chill. Just chill. Just chill for a minute. All right, we're good. Thank you. Take this now. What? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the? Oh, oh my God. Hey yo, chill. Hey yo, chill. 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 Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Relax. Relax, bro. Relax. You can target him. I did not mean to do that, but that's fine, not too bad. Come back here. Come back here so I can die to you in front.
No. Chill! Relax. Oh my god. That's so badass. Can I wipe real quick so you can watch the whole fight real quick? No, but you can go back like 5 minutes. 400,000, fuck, that's a lot. For the endurance. That boss is cool, man. What a ridiculous boss. Oh my god, my home. My home. Oh. No. Malekith's black blade, which once harbored the power of the rune of death. Sad shadow of its former glory. The fragment of death was stolen on that fateful night. Malekith bound the blade within his own flesh, such that none might ever rob death again. Set free the remnants of death and death, plunging the greatsword into the ground to summon a myriad of blades. In addition to dealing immediate damage, this attack reduces enemies' max HP and continues to wear down HP for a short time. Power gleaned from the remembrance of Malekith. Caster creates an illusory black blade, then leaps forward to deliver a spinning slash that emits a wave of light. This can be followed up with one additional attack. This blade was once imbued with destined death. In addition to dealing damage, it reduces foes' max HP and continues to sap their current HP for a very short time. Fucking hell, dude. Power of its namesake can be unlocked. Dragon Lord, whose seat lies at the heart of the storm beyond time, is said to have been Elden Lord in the age before the Erd Tree. Once his god was fled, the Lord continued to await his return. Piercing gravel stone sword containing primeval lightning, a portion of the Dragon Lord's power, gained from remembrance. This weapon commands great power over the paltry, mortal dragons of today. Temporarily transform into a red thundercloud and fly through the air, then plunge down into a lightning-infused blade, all to increase the reach of the thundercloud form. Oh my god. The Dragon Lord ability? Transforms caster into the Dragon Lord to spew golden breath from above. This incantation can be cast while jumping. These are the dying wails of the Dragon Lord who once dwelled eternally beyond time. Holy shit. Beast's helm made of black iron and decorated with gold. Worn by Malekith the Black Blade. Malekith, Queen Merica's loyal half-brother, bore a blade imbued with destined death, and there was not one demigod who did not fear him. Champions knew what was at stake. Indeed, that is what made them champions. You only get his... Oh, you get his gloves, too? Oh, there they are. Okay. Did I miss anything else? Zero. It's just the arrows, right? Jesus, man. Dressed of a luminary, the reigning lord and hierarch of the coming dynasty of Moguin, or perhaps of a raving lunatic. Man. Real quick, what are the areas where I can get the boss soul duplicates or whatever? There was one that was a bell over here that I don't know if it was working. So I kind of want to go over there and check if I can actually do that real quick, if it was bugged. That one was literally just standing there doing nothing, and I was like, what's happening? It was like, back here. Unless it's gone because of the fire or whatever. Because of the earth tree burning. The one that's standing there isn't bugged. Where is it? Was it in this area or was it somewhere else? Was it over? Oh, it was over here. It was over here. Yeah, we'll finish the game tonight. I don't think I read Malekith's Remembrance, so going here, I'm going to duplicate it and read it, and then I want to make sure. So there's something I can do to solve this. My ears! Well, I'm going to go fight these dudes for now. Even if it changes. Probably the most tedious one. Is it really just like, is it like fighting these enemies or something, or is it something else? This is the only one that I haven't actually solved, I think. Unless I'm missing another one. I don't think I'm missing another one. He's actually moving to the edge. Oh, okay. I kind of wondered if he would do that. So I have to sit around and just kind of wait. Oh, I can also probably use that. Can I just do that? I want to try it. Holy shit. Coming down, boys. It's coming down. Oh my god! Let's see. Malekith was a shadow-bound beast given to his Empyrean. Erica's sole need of her shadow was a vessel to lock away destined death. Even then, she betrayed him. Let's get the other one. That sure took you like 5 tries. Well, you still, at least you got to do it, right? Alright. We're going to the end of the game. Where's Gold Mask and his friend's friend?
Wait, where's the grace? I can't figure out what was the new grace. Oh, I guess it's just this one. That would make more sense. All right. So where is Gold Mask and his apprentice? I keep thinking I can use my horse here. This is crazy, man. This is absolutely nuts. Also, are there any like new items or something around here for this capital being changed a little bit? Just a little bit, right? Oh, I mean that might be new. It's a sunflower, but depends on where I was. I last talked to. I talked to Goldmask and them over here in the Giants area. The mountaintops of Giants. See, they were on the bridge. Ooh, where it cuts out the audio is sick. Yeah, man. Isn't it just? What's happening over here? I cannot believe it. This entire place just got blown the fuck up. This is crazy. Unless the two of them are probably like on the way to the exit, or like to the end of the game or something, maybe. I mean, they could also. I guess they could technically go back over here if this is accessible. This is nuts. How far back can I even travel in this area? Oh, I found him.
It's you. I finally come to understand. The Master is nothing more than a madman, enchanted by a vain and ruinous delusion. He rejected the perfection of the Golden Order, seeking to supplant our glorious faith with his own. Could there be a more pitiable comedy? Look at it. The culmination. Burning before our very eyes. Oh, I finally come to the Master is nothing and just
so
seeking to.
So, what happens now? Reload. Oh. 78 hours, man. 70 hours into this game. I'm almost level 200. God. Jesus Christ. Bye, Corwin. Even after exile, Corrin refused to recant his prophecies, and for this he was blessed with the guidance of grace. Since then, the cartwheel draped on his neck has served as a reminder.
that true guidance await those with iron wills, those with unwavering faith. So the entire time he trusted in the Golden Order teachings, and he was able to see the guidance of grace. Jesus, man. This is ridiculous. For first playthrough, pretty good. I don't know about it being pretty good when I have gotten all of the Knight Riders, all of the cavalry, all of the bell bearings from like the stones and shit like that for the shops. Technically, I couldn't get all the walking mausoleums because the game is bugged and doesn't let me get one of them. Apparently, all of the imps or whatever, the birds, the death birds. The only thing I really couldn't do is the quests that don't let me actually complete them. I'd say it's better than pretty good. It's actually pretty damn good. I'll actually add an extra word to that. Because I did a lot of shit. And for doing it in 80 hours is not bad, actually. Who's this?
Elden Lord, what a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, one shall take the throne. Queen Margaret now helps for us that we continue to struggle unto eternity.
Oh.
You fought well until now.
That's so cool, man. That is so cool. I queued up my dodge again when I got hit by the first spell. Thank you. scepter in the form of a hand grasping a pearl. Signature weapon of Sir Gideon Offnir, the All-Knowing. The pearl stands for the world, the heavens, and the eye, representing the many forms of knowledge never fully attainable, even knowing that the All-Knowing's hand grasps for it. Raise a scepter to manifest the realm of the All-Knowing. Enemy magic and holy damage negation will be reduced for all within the area, including the caster. Helm set with countless eyes and ears, worn by a Gideon Offnir the All-Knowing. Knowledge begins with the recognition of one's ignorance, realization that the search for knowledge is unending. But when Gideon glimpsed into the will of Queen Merica, he shuddered in fear at the end that should not be. Jesus Christ. Can I go up here? No. You're not. Yeah, this weapon's a hammer. Oh, we're almost there. Anything new over here? Oh. He's returned, the Lord has returned at long last, our very first Lord, to brandish the Elden Ring once more. The Elden Ring. Elden. Keep going. There's an item here. Earth tree heal. Cool. Jesus. Heals a vast amount of HP for the caster and nearby allies. The Urgery ones flourish with abundance, yet it was only for a fleeting moment, such as the course of all life. Okay. What's this? What? Oh, I have to. What the fuck? That's cool. That is so sick. She's only summonable if you do her full quest, yeah. Chill, relax, bro.
It's been a long while, Morgoth.
What the fuck?
Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more.
as Godfrey, the first Elden Lord.
Sucker punch. I think the fella is just kind of hanging out right now, so that's fine, honestly. I don't really care. This music is insane. This is fucking cool. Ooh, oh. Oh my god. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the hell? Hey, yo, chill. Oh! That really slow attack. Ow! Oh my god, my game. I'd like to be able to fucking attack him. Just once. Cool. Nice dodge. I swear, I feel like it's not going to hit me, and it does every time. So cool. Aww. It's a lot shorter than, a lot longer than I thought it was. This is cool. This is a very cool boss. Good thing the grace is like right in front of it. And the fella didn't do anything because she was also bugged too. Rebuff again. I cannot believe that she actually helps here. So cool. Oh, not cleanse. No. You mean if Ellie will work this time? Nah, I'm not gonna do it this time. Which probably would. Probably was the cutscene that was bugging it up. Christ. What the, that AoE? Yes, my favorite, phase two. Cool. Awesome.
That will be all.
Oh, good.
Thou didst me good service, Sirach.
Oh. Jesus.
I've given thee courtesy enough.
Enough.
Now I fight as Horaloo. Warrior!
Oh man, that's cool, dude. That's so sick. What are you doing? Holy shit.
Tarnished.
Oh, another one. Another remembrance. Power of its namesake, blah blah. When Godfrey first Elden Lord was robbed of his grace, becoming tarnished, he took with him his kinfolk and left the lands between. After the long march of the tarnished came to an end, Godfrey divested himself of kingship, becoming a simple warrior once more. Oh, almost there. Almost there. Weapon of Godfrey, Elden Lord, was broken in a battle fought as leader of the Tarnished during the Long March. This weapon is symbolic of Godfrey's vow to conduct himself as a lord, later becoming an emblem of the Golden Lineage. In the days of the past, a crown was warranted with strength. I loose a mighty war cry, raising attack power while sending out a shockwave that cannot be guarded against by stomping the ground. While active, strong attacks become a lunging slash. Heavy affinity ash of war. Or lose Earthshaker. Slam both hands into the ground to violently shake the earth and unleash a shockwave. Follow up with additional input to slam the ground again. Oops. Crown of Godfrey, the first Elden Lord. The age of the Erd Tree began amongst conflict. Godfrey was lord of the battlefield. He led the war against the giants, faced the Storm Lord alone, and then there came a moment when his last word, the enemy fell, and it was then, as the story is told, that the hue of Lord Godfrey's eyes faded. Does Nefeli like spawn here at all anymore, or does she just come by to help and that's it? There's this. I wonder if I want to go back to her, to the castle, and actually see if she says anything different before I fight this boss. Before I fight the final bosses. Cause we all know how these games are like. Let me see if they say anything different over here.
I will remain, but your guidance surely lie up.
Okay.
For the time at which time I raise, I hope it is.
Okay.
Ah, well then.
Okay. Alright. Let us go to the end of the game. Yeah, because they announced themselves as warriors, so it makes sense. That's why I loved the line when he said it. Oh God, here we go. My God, this is crazy, man.
Finally. 80 hours. God. Jesus Christ. Holy shit. My fucking eyes are burning. Oh, I see. Is fucking burning. God. Can my eye stop fucking burning, please? Jesus. There we go. This is so fucking cool.
Oh god, close your eyes. That's cool. That's so cool. That is badass, man. So I can get a couple of hits in at the very beginning when he walks in. I still haven't used like any other items other than these Estos. I could make this so much easier too, but I just won't. I won't. No, he just keeps walking. That was just his own thing. Oh, crap. Okay, why can't I dodge? So cool. Chill! Chill! Ow. Nice homing. go right directly toward me. Good lord. What the fuck? My God. Oh. Look at that view. It's so beautiful. Oh, shit. Ow. What the fuck is this? Oh my God! Oh my God. Oh, that's cool. That is really cool. All I gotta do is just practice a little more of this fight. I wonder if this does more damage. I think it does. I think the scaling is better on this. definitely does more damage. Oh my god, I keep getting tricked by that, thinking it's the other one. It's the triples.
For the quads, I don't know, quadruple?
I don't know how many shoots. I'm getting fucking tired of... I'm gonna die. Oh, okay. This incessant fucking attacking. Wow. Oh, it leaves behind a dot? Oh, I didn't know that. Alright, that's fine. That was not really a great fight anyway, so alright. Beginning was really, really, really good, but the that midway point was fucking awful. It was dog shit. Just kept getting hit by everything. Bam, 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 bam. Slower. That fucking course, he does it. So goddamn cool. Thank you.
back here. Come back here.
Oh. Oh, cool. It took 5 fucking years to drink that. That's nice.
Leave me alone. Jesus. The Elden Ring. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, you do have to jump over these. Ow. 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 Okay.
I'm gonna change my flask. Amount to have, I think, one extra FP restoration one. That's good enough. I can use the buffs on both fights and still have some left over. As before. I don't like that move. The fucking multiple beams. I don't like that at all. Dude, keep fucking sprinting, man. I fucking forgot how slow that one was. Alright, dude. Come on. A fucking second to breathe. I keep sprinting, man. Uh-oh. Okay. What the fuck? Oh. I don't like this one bit. I don't like it one bit. Leave me alone. Oh, it was way too early. Get back here. It is done. So many runes. My God, beautiful. Powers. It was the vessel beast of the greater will and living incantation of the concept of order, or incarnation of the concept of order. What the fuck? What ending am I doing? I don't know. But what I'm gonna do is go back here and grab this first. Bam, 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 bam. Stone hammer made in the lands of the Newman. Outside the lands between, the tool of which Queen Merica shattered the Elden Ring and Radagon attempted to repair it. The hammer particularly broke upon shattering the ring, becoming splintered with rune fragments. Leap up high and while suspended in the air, imbue the rune shard with light before smashing down hard onto the ground, the heroic Radagon's signature attack. Sword wrought from the remains of a god who should have lived life eternal. Thoughts on what the weapons portend are many and varied. Some consider it the mark of a great sin or a sign of great devastation. Some think it as the end of an age, while others the beginning. View the sword with a bygone golden glory, with bygone golden glory, when fired at foes. A wide golden wave of fans out forward, sweeping all through all enemies and caught in its path. I'm getting the hammer. I'm getting me mallet. Oh, let me see the fucking credits. Let me be free. Ronnie. Touch Fractured America. My God. I want to summon Ronnie. Because I've been through a lot, and I got through this whole ordeal. I lost Blythe. I also technically forgot to talk to EG. I still forgot to talk to EG, but whatever. It's fine.
battle is over, I see. I do solemnly swear to every living being and every living soul. Now cometh the age of the stars. A 1,000-year voyage under the wisdom of the moon. Here beginneth the chill night that encompasses all, reaching the great beyond.
Jesus.
Into fear, doubt, and loneliness, as the path stretcheth into darkness. Let us go together. My dear consort eternal.
Jesus Christ.
How long are these credits, chat? It's like 4 in the morning. In usual fashion, I finish a fucking game in the wee hours of the damn morning. Five to 10 minutes. Well, it's not shorter than an Endwalker. In like an hour. Man, that was a journey and a half, dude. This was a fucking awesome game, man. This was an awesome game. My god. I'm doing so much of this fucking content. And I have to do other playthroughs, technically, for some other stuff. Other quests that I didn't get to complete, whether because they were bugged or because I went too far ahead too quickly. And wanted to collect all of the remembrance items and all that stuff too. But wow, man. Wow. That was crazy. That was actually a crazy fucking game. What a journey. I don't think I'd be really, really burnt out with playing the game if I were to experience a bug quest again, because I wouldn't go through doing a whole bunch of stuff before that. I'd just rush to it, honestly. Oh, that's cool. Wow, man. Wait, is EG still back at the blacksmith thing real quick? The anvil? He is. Let's talk to him real quick before I end stream. If he says anything different.
Oh, there you are. Good of you to drop by. Have you heard? Lady Ra journey along the dark path of Imperium, from Rena's rise, as she calls it. It would not have been possible without you. As Lady Rani's war counselor, and moreover, her childhood warden, I express my deepest gratitude. You, and only you, were Lady Rani's true champion. Unthinkable. How could Blythe, how did he break free from his cell? No. More importantly, Blythe became a curse that plagued Lady Rani. Yet even in madness, gave himself to her. I've made a grave misjudgment. And I thought myself a capable war counselor. I'll catch up with you soon enough, Blythe. When I do, I only hope you'll accept my apology.
Man. Oh. Oh, he's just stuck like that now. Elm fashioned from a crystal looking glass, said to have never left War Counselor Yuji's head. Easily broken and weak against striking attacks. Worn by those committed to high treason. It wards off the intervention of the Creator Will and its vessel fingers. Yuji was afraid, terrified of his own treachery. Wow, man. That is crazy, dude. Yeah, it was all the stuff, all the like the ore around him and everything was. I forgot to give these away to him. Was the was it the death aura or whatever? Oh, palace when adorned with the royal crest, an honor said to once been awarded to Karin knights who served as direct retainers to the kingdom's princesses. Oh, and princess. Okay, I read that before. My God. All right. That's it, man. That's it. Oh my God. All right, chat. It's late. I fucking wish I didn't do this for so long. But anyway, I'm glad I got to finish the game. It was fun. It was a good time. Might be back tomorrow. I don't know yet. If I do, it might just be, honestly, New Game Plus of this. Just to get some of this, just to run through and do some stuff for the fun of it. Or it might be Monster Hunter. I haven't done the new thing yet from the event. But anyway, we'll find out. Play it by ear. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for watching all this stuff. And, yeah. See if I'll be back tomorrow. We had a good time. Have a good night. Really appreciate hanging out. Take it easy, everybody.